You need to stop whatever you're doing right now because Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck spent a weekend together and we need to talk about it. That's right, folks. Fans feel like they've been thrown back to 2001 when low-rise jeans were cool and Bennifer were on their way to their happily ever after. Stick around, juicers, because you don't want to miss out on the scoop we have for you today. Don't forget to subscribe to Rumor Juice and give that notification bell a click so that you can be the first to know about all the latest celebrity hookups. In his most recent interview, Matt Damon was bombarded with questions about his longtime bestie Ben Affleck and his weekend away with ex-fiance Jennifer Lopez. Are they back together? Are the rumors true?
There's not enough liquor in the world for you to get me to say something about that.
Like any good best friend, Matt tried his hardest not to spill any beans. But he couldn't help but reveal just a little bit of info that had Bennifer fans squealing in their seats. While playing it super coy, Matt said,
I hope it's true. I love them both. I hope it's true. That would be awesome.
We all know the vow of secrecy between two friends when it comes to spilling secrets, and it's clear that Matt's lips are sealed shut. But let's put it this way, if he's hoping that it's true, that could only mean one thing. If something warm and fuzzy is being rekindled between Jennifer and Ben, their friends are here to support it. If we take a quick quiz down memory lane for a moment, Bennifer had quite the romantic journey. The pair first met on the set of Geely in 2001. The movie was a flop, but if one thing was for sure, it was that sparks flew between the leading two co-stars.
We got a lot of crap at that time, and because we were together, it was a whole other thing going on as well. But yeah, there's worse movies than Geely out there.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
At the time, J-Lo was still married to her second husband, dancer Chris Judd, but they soon split and Bennifer was born. In fact, at this point, we're convinced it should be added to the dictionary. Reflecting back on when she first met Ben, Jennifer said, I felt like, okay, this is it. But sometimes I feel like what you think people are and how you see them when you love them is different than when they reveal later. They were the center of tabloids during the early 2000s, and let's face it, who doesn't want to have a poster of them framed in their home? Those two are hot, hot, hot. When Affleck featured in the singer's Jenny from the Block music video, fans were practically sweating from the steamy scenes of the couple together. J-Lo in a hot pink bikini and Affleck in a white tank while they sunbathe on a boat. Does it get any hotter than that?
Phew.
Jen admitted that even though they didn't want their relationship to be so public, having the paparazzi follow them around all the time along with the constant news headlines added a lot of unwanted pressure to their relationship. We were on the cover of every magazine, every week. It was just a weird thing. Our relationship, I think, did suffer because of that. That's not the only reason, but I think it definitely played a part in the dynamic of our relationship, Jen confessed. Bennifer went on to get engaged at the end of 2002. Ben got down on one knee and proposed with a massive 6.1 carat pink diamond that was alleged to have cost him a whopping $2.5 million. We're pretty sure that if the Titanic had that rock on board, it wouldn't have needed to hit an iceberg to sink to the bottom of the ocean. Unfortunately, just as the couple was riding the high of their engagement, things quickly came crashing down. Ben and Jennifer Garner worked together on the movie Daredevil, and while filming, the co-stars fell for one another, and they fell hard. So all that chemistry you see in the movie, that's all real. It wasn't much later that Bennifer called off their engagement and Garner filed for divorce from her husband, Scott Foley. We met on Pearl Harbor, which people hate, but we fell in love on Daredevil. Affleck admitted in an interview later, which is pretty scandalous because he was still with J-Lo at the time. So he blatantly admitted to falling in love with another woman during their engagement. The news that Bennifer was no more shattered the hearts of fans all over the world. But no one could have been more heartbroken than Lopez, who said, I was eviscerated. I lost my sense of self, questioned if I belonged in this business, thought maybe I did suck at everything. No one could have imagined how the singer must have felt, knowing that while she was engaged to a man that she loved and was supposed to marry, he was busy falling in love with another Jennifer. The pair both went their separate ways and started families of their own, seemingly moving on and putting their past behind them. J-Lo married Mark Anthony, Affleck married Garner. Unfortunately, both of those marriages came to an end. Jennifer and Mark split after 4 years together, and the singer admitted, Thinking back, maybe deep down, I knew that this was a band-aid on the cut, that my wound hadn't been stitched or healed, but I pushed all that to the back of my mind. Ben didn't live happily ever after with his new Jennifer, and they divorced in 2018.
I never thought I was going to get divorced. I didn't want to get divorced. I didn't want to be a divorced person. I really didn't want to be a split family.
His struggle with alcohol abuse, along with other problems, seemed to be the root of the pair's split. And even though Affleck sought treatment for his addiction, it wasn't able to save their marriage. I have completed treatment for alcohol addiction, something I've dealt with in the past and will continue to confront. I want to live life to the fullest and be the best father I can be, Ben confessed in a statement. As the years passed, both J-Lo and Ben had other relationships. Affleck dated Saturday Night Live producer Lindsay Shookus, Shauna Sexton, and Ana de Armas. Lopez even went on to get engaged to baseball player Alex Rodriguez, and everyone thought that she had finally found the one. Then, the shocking news broke in April that J-Lo and Alex had called off their engagement, and the world was at a standstill. What was going on? Everything had seemed to be sunshine and daisies between the couple, and suddenly they had separated. The baseball player was heartbroken by the split, and he was under the impression that they were just taking some time apart to think things through and would soon reunite. Then the real bomb dropped. Ben had been sending love letters via email since February to Jen, trying to win her heart and get her back. Then it all started to make sense. J-Lo had reconnected with her first real love, and he was impossible to ignore. With Affleck pursuing her, perhaps she realized that Alex wasn't the one she really wanted? Maybe Ben had always been the one for her, and they had never gotten to give Bennifer another chance because they had always been seeing other people.
I remember, like, stacks of magazines, and we were on it, like, every week, and it was scary. It was overwhelming for both of us.
Maybe Ben wanted to try and win Jen's heart back before she married Alex and missed out on his chance. Whatever the reasons were, fans have always been a sucker for Bennifer, and no one is going to complain. Well, except for Alex. After hearing about Bennifer's weekend together, sources revealed that Alex was shocked by Jennifer and Ben's reunion, as he had hoped that he would be able to make it work and reconnect with his ex. All we know is that Bennifer is back on, and while it's still early days, fans are rooting for things to work out for the pair. Maybe it's finally time for Ben and J-Lo to have their happily ever after. Bennifer forever.
As always, we are eager to see your opinion in the comment section below. And do tell us which topic we should cover next. Behind-the-scenes dramas of your favorite shows? Why did this seemingly perfect couple break up? How come this Hollywood hottie is still alone? Who holds the title of the most fan-friendly celebrity? Make your voice heard, and we at Rumor Juice will make sure you are never bored. Subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to tell your friends how cool we are.